We have a tale of love, art, and bouncing back amid the pandemic. ABC 10 News anchor Vanessa Paz caught up with a Chula Vista couple who've used painting as a way to rebound. They're behind some murals in San Diego that you may have seen.
If you find yourself along Ocean Beach and come across the now widely popular image of Padre star Tatis Jr., it'll probably make you smile, stand proud, and feel a sense of belonging. Exactly what ground floor mural artist Paul Jimenez and Sina Ditona want you to feel.
See all these photos and people taking pictures and these kids looking up at the murals. It's just been like really rewarding.
The Chula Vista couple are the hands behind some other beloved murals you're bound to recognize, including the Joe Musgrove portrait at Grossmont High, Junior Seau in Oceanside, and Tony Gwynn in City Heights. But their bond goes far beyond a few paintbrushes and spray cans. Their love and coming up story started in 2019 at an OB farmer's market.
Luckily, she was there and I met her. And then we hung out, we went to the gym, like our first date was at the gym, and then we kind of never stopped hanging out.
Learning, they both shared a love for art. And at first, their passions for it never really left the house.
Honestly, it went as far as like drawing on sticky notes.
Until March of 2020, when they both lost their jobs amid the pandemic.
That's when we really like, hey, let's kind of dive into this. I was like, I'm going to buy spray paint. So I bought spray paint and then I did that piece in my mom's backyard.
Didn't take long for family to notice talent was there.
My aunt actually, and she was like our first like paying customer. And by paying customer, it was very like low budget, but at the time it was like to get paid for your work. I was like, oh, that's cool.
That was
like,
great.
Then Jimenez used social media to see if anyone had a spare canvas for a Tony Gwynn mural he'd been itching to paint.
Get there and the wall is like massive. And yes, we've done bigger now, but at the time that was huge. Like I was like, okay. And then I look at Sina like, we can do this.
Little did he know Gwynn wouldn't be the last Padre star he'd be outlining. They were recently approached by the Friars about official murals to immortalize Joe Musgrove's no-hitter and to capture the majesty of the mighty Tatis bat flip. For the couple, it was a clear home run.
We're just a couple of people that got lucky enough to get fired due to the pandemic, and now we really dove into ourselves and we're making it happen. And I want people to be inspired to do that for themselves.
They've now mastered about a dozen pieces across San Diego, projects born out of a pandemic, but created by their love for each other and art.
I'd much rather be painting, especially with the love of my life.
Vanessa Paz, ABC 10 News.
Well, we're so glad they're painting. The couple says they have more projects with the Padres in the works. You can find a map of their murals by clicking on the story on our website, 10news.com.